There's Ottawa line with McCulloch out on the ice, but they turn the puck over. Here's Gaborik. Pavel Datsyuk to Gaborik, and there's the game's first goal. And Marian Gaborik salutes his teammate Henrik Lundqvist with that rifle pumping.
I don't think John Tortorella will get mad at that one.
No, I don't think so.
Around.
Much like Artem Anisimov did against the Tampa Bay Lightning, and it wasn't greeted quite with the sense of humor that this one was.
Well, you see the hands of Pavel Datsyuk. He just forced Henrik Lundqvist. There's the little playful to your teammate Lundqvist. Gaborik, a little give and go, and not much you could do there, Glenn, as a goaltender.
No. Yeah, and yeah, you know, they good fun stuff, too, at the end of that, the celebration. We saw it last night in the skills competition.
So three of the most potent goal scorers in the National Hockey League put on the same line, and watch this goal. Marian Gaborik with that speed, a little saucer pass on to Datsyuk's stick, back on the Gaborik stick for it. Pierre, they made that look easy down there.
And they've done that a lot internationally for Slovakia. And how about the results at the end of it? Gaborik against Henrik Lundqvist is going to come around the net. Our team in Isimov, remember when he did that to the Tampa Bay Lightning? That's Marian Gaborik doing it to his own teammate, Henrik Lundqvist.
He said that at the draft. I will beat him.
Well, he just did.